Hi, it's me from the future, aka after I got done making this video. Just want to let you guys know, we get the bad ending in this episode. Look, I know I just spoiled it, but I do not care. We're getting the bad ending in this episode. We're not getting a good ending. I'm stuck on one part. The health's going down so fast. I can't get the blood off the heart enough. And when I get to the pen part, I don't know how that pen is that long to be stuck in a heart. But I just want to let you guys know, we don't get the good ending in this episode. And we don't get the part where Aoshima and Tendo get together. So I've deleted the game. I'm not playing it again. So, I'm sorry. You guys probably can hear the train. I apologize. Well, we got a game to finish. This is gonna be hard. Cannot remove the pen from his heart by myself. Secure the respiratory tract, take him to the OR, and wait for Suzu Sensei. Until then, we have to keep him alive. Hashi-san, where is everybody?
Dr. Masui is preparing the OR. Chief Nurse Florence went to look for Dr. Karai, and Dr. Yoshima is trying to get in touch with Suzu Sensei.
I understand. Hashi, you'll have to help me then.
I see. I'll do my best.
Professor Sawai is seriously injured. Even a second's inattention could be fatal. Oh, I hate this one. Shit! I forgot to save. Got it. Dang it. Got it. Hashi-san, let's get him. Uh-oh. No! Not now! Cardiac arrest!
Doctor!
Oh, no. Now what?
If we don't do something, Professor Sawai will...
There is a solution. I'm going to make an incision at the fifth rib, and I will massage the heart through whatever that says. I don't have the time to disinfect the ribcage, need to open immediately. Hashi-san, the scalpel.
If you fail...
Hashi-san, the scalpel!
Understood.
Alright, I think I know exactly what to do. What? What the hell? Guys, I'm doing it correctly. What is going on? This is pissing me off. I'm not gonna have another incident like the bandage thing now. Thank you. God sakes. Hashi-san, scalp. First try. The rib cage is open. I can see the heart. As I thought, cardiac tamponade. I'm going to resuscitate.
Doctor, there's no time.
No, we have to do it. I'm massaging his heart with my hands. You can't die, Professor Sawai. You haven't finished your research yet. I just gotta touch it. Got it. He's responding.
Doctor, heartbeat is weak, but vital signs are stabilizing.
Okay, we've made it for now.
Dr. Tendo, Suzu-sensei is here.
Okay, let's get Professor Sawai to the OR. Suzu-sensei and I will scrub up and go there right away.
All right.
Save state right here. This is gonna take a while. There she is. One and only.
Tendo! Suzu-sensei, Professor Sawai! I know. We have to suture the heart, Suzu-sensei. Please do it.
I know! Suzu-sensei, have you been drinking?
Just a shot. Not much. Let's pick up where you left off.
Understood. She's drinking. This is gonna go plenty well. That was sarcasm. Good luck, Suzu-sensei.
This won't take long. Ah!
Suzu-sensei? Doctor?
Why now?
What's the matter?
Why now?
Suzu, doctor,
my hands, they won't stop shaking.
But you're not an alcoholic anymore, doctor. Doctor, blood pressure is dropping.
Enchant the vasopressor now.
There's blood on his back. I can't stop the bleeding.
Bring some more blood.
Doctor, what do you want to do? Doctor, do you want me to do it?
Huh?
Doctor.
You
wouldn't be able to do it.
Only I can do it.
What should we do?
Maybe this is his fate.
What?
He made me suffer so much. This is my chance for justice with my own hands.
Mm-hmm.
But if you do this, you're also gonna go to jail for killing somebody, so... What are you talking about, Suzu-sensei? What's the matter with you?
Look.
Ahem.
You're a part of this too.
Why is there a sound like that every time it shows a picture of her?
I wanted to have a baby with him, but he refused.
It was your fault!
You made my life a mess!
That's probably because, in the words of Shadow of X, your life is a mess.
Why me? I told you, didn't I? He saw you as the only weakness in his life. He figured it out the day you were born. It doesn't matter where you are, once you have a child, you can't ignore it.
That is true, you can't ignore it anymore.
Even an autocrat like him. He didn't want any more children in the world. And that's why he didn't want to have a child with me.
But...
he brought it on himself. I won't lift a finger to save him.
You and I will take responsibility for that and lose our careers.
You're gonna take responsibility for that. I ain't taking responsibility for your fucking actions, so go fuck yourself.
Everyone will be punished. And it will all be over. I want to finish this. It's over.
If this keeps up, Professor Sawai will die. I have to do something. Oh my god. This is the hardest one yet. Harder than Heihachi-san's convincing. Doctor, won't you regret it if you don't help Professor Sawai? You still love him, don't you? That
was a long time ago.
Long ago? I don't think so. Doctor, only yesterday you said... That one was easy. Didn't you say that you're a woman first and my supervisor second? That sounds like... Well, it's still a good set. It's still in a correct sentence, but the word like and you are stuck together. What the hell? That sounds like you still love Professor Sawai to me.
That's why I have to kill him. I'll kill him before I start hating him.
Doctor, you have no right to do that.
I do. His life is in my hands now.
Sensei, this isn't the real you. Didn't you say that? A doctor has no right to decide the course of their patient's life. Oh, she got mad at that. You saying that made me realize that I couldn't accept Yikichi-san's first decision. And so I found out the truth. Where is this Suzu-sensei that said that? It went up just a tad bit, not that much. The heart dead is what I'm talking about.
No matter how noble the reason, as much as I want to save him, my hands, they don't want to listen to me.
I'm not gonna fail this, but I'm pretty sure if you fail this, you're on your own to save him. And you won't get any help from Suzu-sensei. You're fucked if that happens.
You would need more than a miracle to complete it at that point. This operation I'm talking about.
Deep in my heart.
If you can't do it, I will.
Don't you know that I am the only one able to finish this operation?
I won't give up on Professor Sawai so easily.
Why do you want to save him so much? This man,
walked all over your mother. He abandoned you. So I can't just abandon him because... Got it. I promised Hikaru that I'd save Professor Sawai. This is easy for me because if you listen to what they say, if you listen and look at what they say, memorize that and pick the correct one that corresponds to it and you'll get it right. Trust me. I know. It's true that he left my mother. But now, he is a patient. That's all that matters, regardless of what he did in the past. I am a doctor. It doesn't matter. I will save this patient. But that's impossible. It would take a miracle for you to save him. Let's hope Miyuki-san was right then. Today is a special day. If it takes a miracle, then I'll just have to make one happen. Please, Suzu-sensei, talk me through the procedure. I didn't fail, by the way. Trust me. I won't let you make the tiniest mistake. I understand. If you say this is fate, then get ready to work your miracle! Told you I didn't fail! They trick you at that. How many minutes have I been recording for? 16 minutes. This is the hardest operation in the game. Let's begin by regenerating Professor Sawai's heart. First, incise the... Get ready to say a lot. His heart is under a lot of pressure. Like I said, when it's an operation, I'm not doing voice acting. So when you cut, blood will sprout out. It's very important to be quick and accurate. You have to finish treating him before... Got it! Oh, that's a lot of blood. That's messed up. So much blood. Karai-san, the aspirator, please. Got it! Yo, that took a lot! Now the real trouble starts. Alright, I'm gonna save this at slot 2, just in case if I need to go back. I'm not gonna read any of this, because... Stop talking! God's sakes! Damn it. Come on, stop talking! Jeez, all y'all do is talk! Oh, if I fail once, it's game over. Guys, what am I doing wrong? I'm not even missing! What the hell?! Guys, I'm so confused.
Well, I failed. Guys, I don't know if I'll be able to complete this. Alright, I give up. That's hopeless, bro. That is hopeless as hell, bro. I'm trying everything. How am I failing? I've beaten this before, man. No, we ain't going in like that. Hold on. Alrighty, I give up. I'm seeing the bad ending. I don't care. Ventricular fibrillation. Doctor, counter-shock right away. Suzu-sensei, if you leave the patient like this any longer, there will be a problem. If so, my plan will prove a success. Huh? What are you talking about? I hate him. Don't you? Doctor, if you don't do it, I will do it. Sarge, why won't you... Guys, I'm going for a bang. I don't care. I'm done with this shit. This is useless. No, they're still oppressing us. Still okay. It's over. How come? Why? Miracle isn't going to happen. That's dead. Later that night, Professor Sawai died and left his family behind. Doctor? Dr. Yoshi? What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? Tragedy of the Holy Night? I can't believe it. Suzu-sensei stopped Professor Sawai's operation and watched him die. But Dr. Tendo didn't object and then he just quit his job. I don't understand it. Now, everything is covered in darkness. Thank you.
I mean, I would go back and redo it just to get the good ending. But it's useless. I'll try a couple more times, but I'm not betting on anything, guys. Guys, you guys see the health drainage, right? There's no time. Guys, it's hopeless. It's hopeless. I can't do it. You see what I'm doing here? Don't do that. I give up. I can't do it. There's no way. I don't know how. When the last time I played this without recording it, I managed to get it done, but I don't know how. I'm trying, guys, but the health's going down too quickly. The blood won't come out. Won't get off the heart so quickly, and I'm losing. And I just got a bad ending. So, but you know what? I don't even care. I don't even care. That's it. I'm done. Cut it. Goodbye.